Jackets have moved from 31st to 25th in the league on the power play. And score again! Cam Atkinson with a wrist shot from the right circle. It's 1-0 Columbus.
Right away, Cam wasting no time. We've seen him play on his offside, put into shooting position. He's on his forehands. He's going to roll into it off the flank. Great screen in front. Looks like there's three bodies down there. And he picks his spot, puts it past Hudobin.
His eighth goal of the season, his third power play goal. And he now leads the Blue Jackets in goal scoring with that eighth tally. Jackets win the draw. Atkinson behind the net, looks to walk out, throws it in front, scores! And it's a 2-1 Blue Jackets lead.
Here Atkinson, perfect little pass. Cam goes right behind the net, it's a set play. Cam went right behind the net, defenseman put it on the wall, Cam took it from the wall, out front. See that little flick of the wrist right across the blue paint, Dubois just chipped it past Hudobin.
Wenberg with Atkinson, shorthanded. Atkinson shoots, scores! His second shorthanded goal of the season, and the Jackets are back to within one.
He gets it across to Atkinson, who's ready in that shooting position, and gets enough on it to beat Roberto Luongo.
Ninth of the year for Atkinson. Across the line, Atkinson will dump it down. Look at Duclair using that speed. Luongo comes out. Empty net, scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois, 3-2. Duclair and Atkinson pick up the assist on the Dubois goal. Walking out, quick shot, and scores! Cam Atkinson with his 10th of the season on a feed from Artemi Panarin.
Four-goal game streak for Cam Atkinson. Smart play by Panarin to get him the puck. A bullet from Cam that leaks through Darling. And by the time they realize Atkinson's all alone, he pots his 10th goal of the year.
Dubois at center. Looks for Atkinson on the right side. And Ringsdijk got a stick on it. Atkinson behind the defense, scores! His second of the night, his 11th of the season. It's 2-0.
Atkinson uses the heel of his skate to collect that pass, get it to his stick. Oh, great play by Cam Atkinson for his second here in Carolina.
Atkinson across the line. Atkinson drops, quick shot, scores! Zach Werenski takes the Atkinson pass, and quickly the Jackets have regained the two-goal lead.
And Atkinson gets Werenski as his number one option, and just sets it for him.
Right back for Dubois. Centered, Atkinson scores! Hat-trick for Cam Atkinson. Power play goal.
Well, great job by Cam. Good confidence. He's gonna creep in, similar spot as where he scored his first goal on the other end of the rink. Just the confidence for that man.